New this morning, San Antonio police investigating an overnight stabbing happened on the city's north side. Investigators tell us just after 11 last night, officers were called out to the 2500 block of Clara Lane. They found a man stabbed several times. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The suspect ran off.